You're an Earthling.
How do you...
Nothing special. I have some experience with Earthlings.
Who are you?
That voice, was it one of your comrades? Looks like their habits rubbed off on me. Well, I suppose this should be entertaining. It's not as if death comes easy to me anyway.